feeling all that well. Night's going on forever.
I'll take this.
This week, he can find another chump.
What's next?
Could be good money in a revolution, I reckon. How long till grub's up? I need my own.
Thank you.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Erin once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you?
How are you here? You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further.
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it? Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Lady Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets? Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was penned in the dead book?
Shh! Don't talk
so loud. She'll poison us next if she thinks we're on to her.
What happened to the Stroop cells?
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached.
Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? For how long?
Till you get moneyed again, Edmund.
So let's call it the rest of the night. I'm sure there's a Chief Pinchcock in the alleys who'll put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying it just enough.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came to the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir.
I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen delving with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry.
Mind your footing, sir.
What was that noise?
That noise?
What? I saw someone in the shadows! Guards!
Bastard's got some balls being in here. I'll find you, bastard! You won't steal from the madam. Not with me around. Enough. Nobody's here. Let's keep this between us. Know what I mean?
Evening to you, sir.
What's happened to this place?
is everywhere.
I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
Probably bathes in Troy's tonic.
The Madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
What's next?
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
could that have been?
Someone there!
Troy's tonic. Same nightmares every night.
Well, the opium bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it? I need to finish these drinks. I'll come over when I'm done.
Huh?
Are you okay? Wait. A body! I'll show you how dangerous I can-
This place is just full of secrets, isn't it?
That's a lot of opium. If I overload the pump, it's sweet dreams for everyone. There's a mechanism behind the tank.
What?
It must control
Someone
the shutters.
Sneaking around?
Huh? My eyes. Who's that I hear? I'm not alone! Guards!
Thank you.
death would be a favor. Ah! A body!
I've done appalling things. And that's just since breakfast.
I'll take this.
You should confess your sins to me, so we can do worse.
How long do we have?
It's getting late. Same nightmares every night.
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
What happens in the house stays in the house. Hungry.
I've said too much. The drinks are spiked, aren't they?
Why don't we share another? Just to be sure.
Tough times.
They say that your house is kind as well.
I'll give you something else to say about this.
There was a sloop stall nearby. Cool.
Something strange is going on. Find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here. Let's see what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
Madam says you're new.
Don't touch me.
You're not in control here. I am. You'll give me what I want, or I'll...
Don't touch me.
Are you gonna do more than just walk in front of me? Maybe a little touch? Oh. Hello. Oh. Oh, just a little bit harder next time. Just a bit.
Lilac, I think you do it on purpose. You know I don't like to wait. Man as important as I in the Baron's service will always insist on perfection.
Is that why you always pick me? Oh, Master Eastwick, you do know how to make a girl feel wonderful.
Lilac, please, do try to listen.
Oh.
I've had a loathsome week planning the new pipe house in Cinderfall over the heads of administrative idiots.
Come on.
Soft hand.
Give me all you've got, come on.
My wife has fingers like bird's claws.
Ooh, a new building, Master Eastwick. Tell me, which one is your finest?
Give it to me.
There's a sauciness about you this evening.
One more.
Come closer. I might just get you to hear
you it. You are beautiful. That is nice.
The medallion fits in the podium. The symbols are some sort of code or key. Podium Zha Zha mentioned in her journal. This is older than the House of Blossoms. I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion. There must be more.
Talented.
Draftsmen have talent, my dear. I have a gift. I was tasked to create the most secure building in the city. Indeed.
Give me all you've got. Come on. Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me. One more. One more.
You are beautiful. That is nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. Better than that, my love? Ah! Harder! Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More?
Now to align the symbols.